Well, today, House Minority Whip Steny Hoyer testified in federal court in the bribery trial of State Senator Ulysses Currie. Hoyer described Currie as a friend and political ally of 30 years. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer is live at the courthouse with more. Lowell.
Yeah, Donna, Senator Currie's defense team continued calling witnesses today, but certainly the highlight of the day was when Congressman Steny Hoyer took the stand purely as a character witness who described Senator Currie as a very unorganized person. Defense lawyers for Senator Ulysses Currie only called a handful of witnesses Tuesday because of time constraints, but the first of the day was certainly the most entertaining. Congressman Steny Hoyer, flanked by an entourage of staffers, took the stand to defend Currie, who he called a good friend. His testimony lasted about 15 to 20 minutes. Congressman Hoyer said the two met back in the 80s and ended up running on the same ticket for a number of elections during their political careers. When asked about what kind of person Senator Currie was, Congressman Hoyer replied, quote, "Senator Currie is a caring and decent person. Organization is not his strong point. He was more focused on people and his job," unquote. During cross-examination, Congressman Hoyer was asked about several state committees he had once served on that Senator Currie ended up serving on as well at a later date. And he seemed to reiterate his feelings about the senator, saying, quote, "He, Senator Currie, did not pay attention to details, but he did pay attention to people. He was a follower rather than a leader and relied on others with greater expertise," unquote. Other witnesses included Senator Currie's former accountant, who highlighted income the senator received while consulting for Shoppers Food, as well as other character witnesses like one of Senator Currie's best friends, a pastor at a D.C. area church. The day closed out with testimony from a number of former Shoppers employees who confirmed either meeting or having knowledge that Senator Currie was somehow involved with the company. Almost a dozen witnesses are slated for tomorrow, including State Senators Lisa Gladden of the 41st District in Baltimore City, as well as Brian Frosch of the 16th District in Montgomery County. Testimony is expected to continue tomorrow sometime around 9 or 10 o'clock. We're live outside of federal court tonight. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News. Police.